Do you need to add a cookie consent pop-up in WordPress? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can install a cookie consent pop-up on your WordPress website. The European Union's cookie law requires websites to get user consent to set any cookies on their computer. As a website owner, you'll need to get that done, but it can be quite easy if you use a plugin. So if you're ready, let's get started. First thing we want to do is head on over to our WordPress dashboard, and you'll want to go over to our plugins area. We'll click add new. From the search area, let's look for cookie consent. Scrolling down, this is the one we're looking for. So let's go ahead and click install now. Once it's installed, you also want to make sure that you click activate. Now that it's activated, let's go to our settings, cookie consent area to configure it. Under the general tab, we want to go ahead and keep the default settings for most of these. For the pop-up close area, you can choose between on click, on scroll, or timed. For this, we're going to keep the on click area. And now we just need to scroll the way down and click save changes for that. Under the content tab, you can completely change the way that the pop-up looks, changing the heading text, the notification text. And you'll also want to make sure that you set the more info page to the privacy policy page on your website. And once again, we'll scroll all the way down to click save changes. Finally, under the styles area, we can choose where to position the pop-up. You want to choose from the top, bottom, and a few other areas. For this one, we're going to put it at the bottom. And you can also change the way that it looks from here. We'll keep the default settings like we see here. And once again, we'll scroll all the way down to click save changes. Now that we've saved all the changes, you can see right here what the cookie pop-up will look like on my website. And that's a real quick and easy way to add the cookie consent pop-up on your WordPress website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.